Jimmy Hardy this Saturday at the Kiwanis Lodge for local woman Joan Finkel. After People Magazine crowned Adam Levine this year's Sexiest Man Alive, Joan became the 10,000th person to write a letter to People Magazine saying something like, "Adam Levine is sexy, but my vote for Sexiest Man Alive still goes to my husband, Herb Finkel." Good job, Joanie. By the way, you're delusional.